So you guys just saw two of the groups I shot with this gun, the 700 AAC-SD, one of the cheaper 700s you can get. It's now in a Grayboe Renegade stock that I had bedded. You can kind of see it in there a little bit. Got the handle thread at the same time. But anyway, the gun's been shooting a little bit better. Our PRS match got rained out today, so I just wanted to shoot a couple groups, see how it's doing. I shot that first one that was maybe a minute, and I came back to measure the other one, and that's 1/8 of an inch minus 308, so it's a half minute group. So I'm pretty happy with that. I had 5 shots of 168 gold medal match. So the gun's been doing pretty well. It's been very reliable, no extraction, no ejection problems or anything like that. Shoots consistently, and now that it's bedded, it's even better. So we'll keep you guys updated on what happens to this thing, so stay tuned.